to be capturing as many of them as possible. We can coordinate our efforts from an expedition center. Get one built, and we'll take it from there.
I'll be able to track the dinosaurs, but some help would sure be appreciated. Claire tells me there are some candidates to recruit. Scientists. Hopefully you could find one as rough and tumble as I am. Seeing this, Claire?
Yeah, I sure am. This is our first live capture opportunity.
Let's not miss it.
We should assign that scientist you just hired to the task. Agreed? Owen, you there? I think you're still muted.
Oh, yeah, sorry. Good idea. What have we got to lose? You know, except maybe a new recruit.
Before the remote capture teams return, we should have enclosures ready for the dinosaurs. Think of it as welcoming them back home.
transportation underway. Transportation underway. Assets in the air.
Okay. Who's watching who?
I'm not following you, Owen.
Well, it's just like the dinosaurs are always watching us, so shouldn't we be watching them?
Yes, we should. Once we have the dinosaurs comfortably settled into their enclosures, we'll need viewing galleries.
That's what I'm saying. Only you said it.
Thank you.
Owen. Owen, we have a real problem.
I'm trying, Claire, but it's just... Well, this is who I am.
Not you.
Ah, the dinosaurs. Tell me something I don't know.
Okay, how about this? There's a massive sandstorm headed our way, and it could wipe out the facility. Without power, the safety of the dinosaurs could be at serious risk.
Okay, listen to me, Claire. We'll figure this out. Have I ever let you down before?
Actually, no.
And I'm planning on keeping it that way. Everything we can do, we will do. We've survived worse. What's a little sand?
Gotta say, I'm feeling pretty concerned about our current situation. As much as I'd obviously love to help out, I'm a little tied up. So, who's gonna protect the dinosaurs?
And our personnel?
Yes, of course. I mean, that goes without saying.
I'm saying it anyway.
It's just, it would be a tragedy to lose these animals again. And by tragedy, I mean huge financial loss. And obviously an embarrassment to those in charge of the DFW.
People such as you?
Well, actually, exactly me. So, how do we avoid that?
Okay, step one, round up the stragglers and get all the dinosaurs back into their enclosures. Then, we'll work on our safety ratings.
This good?
Yes, this is a plan I can support now and take credit for later.
Transported.
Thank you.
Arizona was secure. The dinosaurs were safe. Finch and the DFW had what they needed to keep the bureaucrats off our backs. For now. But the future, that was something completely different.